Alright, I'm seriously getting old. Me and Angelique went to a party last night and I had two drinks. Two. Guess who spent the entire morning throwing up? This guy. Okay, complete transparency. Making daily videos is absolutely amazing. However, they take up so much time and they're so much fun to make that I've gotten extremely far behind on the business side of my stuff. My email inbox is, let me show you something. Email inbox, 10,880. I have like managers calling me, my mom is calling me about it. I'm starting to like cause damage. So here's what's gonna happen. Today, I am going to go get all of that done. I checked Twitter this morning and it's National Girlfriend Day. Perfect. I'm gonna go walk off this hangover, get a coffee, and shoot some drone shots for this cool intro. See you guys tonight.
You broke my heart and you went away. And I sit here and suffer, girl. I suffer day by day. But it won't be long before you have regrets.
Angelique Charlotte Cooper. I'm going to have to try to make today's video extremely short because if you let me talk about this girl too long, chances are I probably will never stop. Today's National Girlfriend Day, and I'll be damned if I don't have the best girlfriend in the entire world, so I figured I'd make a video about it. It was very cold in my house, I had to get a jacket. So, we are gonna start with the most asked question about me and Angelique Cooper's relationship. How did we meet? So I'm going to paint a picture of the night that we met. Standard Wednesday night in Los Angeles. I am in an Uber with two of my friends heading to a Janoskian house party. And if you've seen any of their videos, the type of party you'd expect them to throw is precisely the type of party that they threw. This is almost the story of how I ended up with Ariana Grande, but it's not. So my buddy Zach invites me to this party. Now Zach is a lot cooler than I am, so he knows like everyone there. So I'm standing right next to the pool and through the crowd, I spot this beautiful blonde Barbie doll. If that sounds degrading, I didn't mean for it to. I looked through the crowd and I saw this beautiful blonde, gorgeous, stunning, just absolutely radiant woman standing at like 4'10". But she was so cute that I immediately turned to Zach and I said, "Who is that?" So Zach starts to respond something like, "Oh yeah, she's our friend Angelique. She doesn't go out much. We had to drag her out." By this time, I've already walked clear away from him, heading towards the other side of the room where she's standing. A lot of people say things like this, and you might say I'm lying, but Angelique will back it up. Angelique will tell you this is the truth. I walk up to her at the party, and I say, "Hello, what's your name?" And I talk to her for literally like 2 minutes. I'm super nervous, I'm super awkward. Like, I went to the party to meet girls, I just didn't expect to meet one that was this pretty. So like a minute and a half into our conversation, I made the decision internally that someone else is going to get this girl if I don't. So I basically like super glued myself to her leg. Seriously, the entire night of the party, we had just met. I did not leave her side. I did not leave her alone. No other boy was gonna come up and talk to her. I was the one that wanted to talk to her. So I stayed right next to her. I tried to hold the conversation. I gave her my number. I said, "You know, text me. We should hang out. Like, I'd love to get to know you." I tried to play it really sweet, really cute. And for 2 days, I don't hear from her. So any other girl or situation, I probably would have just walked away and been like, "I can take a hint." That's not where this story ends. So let's move into the story of how I got her. Chapter 2, How I Made Her Mine. That one. Do you hear him? He's right here. Ollie, sit up. See? See his head right here? He doesn't leave my side. This little dude right here is the reason that I'm with Angelique. Ollie is the sweetest, cutest dog in the world, and I manipulated the shit out of him to get with his mother. You know that? That's a true story. So after the 2 days of Angelique not texting me back, you know, blowing me off, I realized that the only way that I could make this thing happen is if I took matters into my own hand and stalked her. So my buddy Zach is friends with this girl, Angel, who was also friends with Angelique at the time. So I asked Zach where Angelique was gonna be. I was like, this girl hasn't messaged me back, like I really like her, I need to get to know her. So Zach told me that Angel was having Angelique over for a little dinner party. I put on the coolest clothes I could think of, I got straight in my car and I drove over there. Now remember that I'm not that social. I really don't leave my house much, and I definitely don't go to other people's dinner parties. So I get to the party, there's only 8 people there, one of which, Angelique Cooper. So I say hi to her, she says hi back, there isn't much conversation, she's talking to her friends, and I all of a sudden feel really awkward. I have basically driven to this party where half the people at the party know why I came, and the other half of the people there are with the person that I'm trying to get. So at the party, I'm trying to get Angelique's attention, but she won't give it to me. But she has this fluffy, sweet little white dog. Now, I realize that no one's really giving the dog as much love as they're giving Angelique. Her dog, Ollie, is just walking around from everyone's feet to everyone's feet trying to get some love, and no one will give this dog any love. This is around the time that I realize, oh my god, the dog is my in. So I get out of my chair, and I get down on the floor, and guess who comes and sits in my lap? Oliver. Come here, Ollie. He's standing right behind the camera staring at me. Come here. So Ollie comes over and starts being really cute. I start playing with him, I start petting him, and before you know it, literally, all it took was 30 seconds. 30 seconds have gone by, and I see out of the corner of my eye exactly what I wanted to happen. Angelique's friends have pointed out how cute I am with her dog. Long story short, by the end of the night, when they go to leave, Ollie wants to keep hanging out with me. I use the Ollie card as a let's have Hitch and Ollie get together and hang out card. It lands me her number. So Hitch isn't the most friendly dog. He's by no means mean at all. Hitch is a sweetheart. So I gave Hitch like a 30-minute pep talk, a come to Jesus meeting. I basically said, Hitch, I know you don't like other dogs, but you need to like this dog. It's not an option. If you do not like this dog, I will sell you. So lucky for Hitch, he heard my words loud and clear. And when Ollie came over, he was a sweetheart. So Ollie and Hitch quickly became good friends, allowing me to get closer to their mother. And before you knew it, guess who's living at my house? You are! Come here! Come here! Yep, this one. So, I've never properly gotten to thank you for setting me up with the love of my life. I love you. See, this is how I got her. The last part of this video, because I said it was going to be short, and I've now been talking 39 minutes. Yeah, that's how much I've cut out of this video. You're welcome. I snuck off to Twitter and asked you guys to ask some questions about Angelique. So I'm going to answer them without her here. Favorite date you've ever been on? Every single one. They just keep getting better. Why she started YouTube? By the way, if you didn't know, Angelique does have a YouTube channel. You should subscribe. Her link's always going to be down below. These hiccups. But Angelique was working a very normal job, and Angelique is in LA pursuing acting, and you can't be working 2 jobs and trying to go on auditions, it's too much. So I told her to start a YouTube channel, because it's a lot of fun, and then she's her own boss. Like me! What is her favorite thing to do? P.S. Love your videos, follow please. Followed. Angelique is an extremely deep, complicated person, and I don't want to sell her short by what I'm about to say. I'm pretty sure it's online shopping. She does a lot of other stuff, but I'm pretty sure that is her favorite. What are her most attractive qualities to you? What makes her extra special? She's a nerd, she's caring, she's compassionate, she loves me, and I love her. What's the one thing people find weird that she does but you love? Something that you guys might find really weird though, she keeps baby food in the refrigerator as a late night snack. How did you ask her to be your girlfriend? We took the dogs on a walk and we walked around for like 40 minutes and then I got really, really, really nervous and I basically just said, I don't know if people still do this anymore, but if I wanted you to be my girlfriend, is that something you'd want to be? And she said yes. And, yeah. So question of the day, who is the love of your life? It can be a celebrity, it can be your actual boyfriend and girlfriend, it could be your husband and your wife, or someone that you haven't even met yet. Leave their name down below as well as a brief description of why you like them. And make sure you give this video a thumbs up. All right, guys, I will chat to you tomorrow. Have a beautiful day. And if you're new here, maybe consider subscribing. I'm making a brand new video every single day until May 4th, 2017. I love you guys very much. Have a great day. I'll see you tomorrow. Peace. I said love. I went to get my phone this morning. I couldn't find my phone, so I went on Find My iPhone, and my iPhone is 45 miles away. I left my phone in the car. I'm hungover sick. It's noon. I haven't even started editing. Help me today, babe.